Right hit from 31 yards with 3:28 to go. That's how the first quarter came to a close. In the second quarter, the Volunteers took their only lead of the day as Aaron Hayden capped a short 15-yard drive. After an interception, he went in from 1 yard out.
Great job of by the right side of the line here for Tennessee, getting some movement, and Hayden takes it in. That touchdown was set up, as you mentioned, by an interception.
But the young quarterback, Barry Lunny, came back strong shortly thereafter as he hit Ron Dickerson Jr. on a 50-yard touchdown reception. Unbelievable pressure, and he got the ball off to Dickerson, who made a great play.
With Bonham attached to his chest, Lunny lets it go, and Dickerson makes the catch over Tracy Smith and takes it in for the score.
With 5:37 to go, second quarter, 10-7 Arkansas, and then at the gun, a 48-yarder by Todd Wright. It was set up by a great Lunny to Dickerson pass that gave them a chance to kick the field goal, 3 seconds on the clock. Here we go, second half of play. Arkansas will kick it off. And the ball is taken and run straight out of bounds back at the 14-yard line. They have to get to about the 31.5-yard line. Malone's got it. He was tripped up. Ball's ahead for the first down.
Do you want to give it to Malone or give it to Ice?
A 48-yarder right at the gun in the first half. And this one is perfect. He has really stroked those last two. And he's 3 for 4 on the day. That makes it 16-7 Arkansas. 9:28 to go, third quarter. We'll see what the Volunteers of Tennessee, 5-0, can do offensively when we come back. Boxer in the eye. And the deep man, Charlie Garner. There's some of that breakaway speed as he rockets in from the sideline, guys. Schuler across the middle, inside the 30-yard line. Schuler options. He will keep it. He will score. A very good day today. But not that time. Meeting him right there is Todd Kelly. They'll run the option again. Connor. And taken down from behind. Great pursuit by Tyrone. Lance Wheaton, the holder. Mark Holland, the snapper. It is straight. And it is over the crossbar. Give it to his tailback. Inside the 45 of Arkansas.
Counter, they get some movement. Now you get six.
Tennessee dominating offensively. Look at Malone up the middle. Oscar over the 30 left side. What a big play this is for Arkansas. Lunny sacked from behind. Seven. Schuler to the tailback. Garner out over the 15, over the 20. And big yardage on. Down and nine. There's Garner. What a good play in the backfield as Henry Ford got him with some help from number 80 Scott. Field position and plenty of time. A wobbly spiral. It's got some good carry to it at the 29. Waters loose on the near side. He cuts up in midfield. He's inside the 30. And he will go to the end zone. A 41-yard kick and a 71-yard return, and Arkansas has a chance to go for two and tie it with 2:28 to go.
What do we say about only being a touchdown away? Great hustle. Waters has been close before. He ran one back against South Carolina earlier in the year. Bennett just couldn't get enough of him. And then it's just a fine job of blocking by Arkansas. Cuts back on the kicker. Tavio Henson can't get there in time. And Orlando Waters goes into the
tie, at least try to do so, on this play. play. Running. As George Kidd blitzes through, and now it's onside kick time. Wright sets it up. He gets the foul, and Arkansas has it. It looked like number 16, Darwin Ireland. Arkansas has the football with 2:27 to go.
Oh, it's so much fun being a coach. Don't you love your job, Bob? I'm glad we're up here. Great job by Todd Wright. This gets out, gets this one on the ground and gets this one rolling just up in time. Boom! They can't get the handle on it. And big play, man. Darwin have those headsets on the sideline than doing anything else.
Third down and 16. Malone in motion. Running with time. Down the middle. Caldwell inside the 40.
Oh!
And don't forget, Todd Wright earlier today kicked a 46-yard field goal. They don't need to. It's close to that right upright, and he got it! 2 seconds to go, and Arkansas has taken the lead. It was very close to that right upright, and the officials right under the post said, yes, it is good.
Todd Wright, a lot of pressure. A lot of, you know, there isn't any more pressure than this. That's all there is. And nobody was sure. Usually the kicker, if he knows it's good, is jumping up and down right away. Todd Wright was flat on his feet. He wasn't sure if this was going to draw back in or not. And it's any given Saturday.
Todd Wright will squib it. Ball is picked up. They've got to get it in the end zone or the game is over. At the 45, the tackle is made. And Arkansas upsets Tennessee in front of a stunned crowd here in Knoxville. What a victory for Joe Kine. He's got to be the sweetness feeling 2-4 coach.
Inside kick, and then a kick by Todd Wright.
We'll catch our breath and be back with more in a moment.